That format painter tool takes the formatting of one thing and applies it to something else. To actually use it, you would click inside any word with the formatting that you want to copy, and then you're going to take your cursor and select all the words that you want the copy or the change to happen to, and then you'll see a change. The link above to see a video with more detail about how Painter works. Let's look at using paint format in Google Docs. I'm going to change this title of my document and make it more dramatic with a different font, a larger font size, and a different color. And you know what? I want to use this same look, not just for the heading, but for the subheadings. I'm going to copy that formatting by clicking somewhere in the title, click the paint format button, and then I'm going to use the mouse cursor to select the new text. Once I finish selecting, it will take on that new formatting. Click paint format again, and I'm going to select some new text, and that text is going to change to the formatting also. Look, I'm going to do it again. I'm going to click in that word cold that has the formatting that I like, click the paint format button, and I'm going to select some other text that I want to change the look of. Oops, made a mistake here. I selected a little too much. Your best bet in this case is just to undo and start over again. Click in a word that has the formatting you like. Click the paint format button and select the new text. Click any of these links if you want to see how to use Painter in other applications.